To other news now, and the enormous cost to Queensland taxpayers for the explosion at Callide Power Station has been laid out, with a report into the disaster itself costing more than $10 million. But while Queenslanders' energy costs spiked, it's been revealed executives in charge were paid hundreds of thousands in bonuses.
The explosion at Callide caused Queensland energy prices to rise and cost hundreds of millions of dollars to repair. The new CEO of CS Energy today saying sorry for the failures.
We've expressed our apologies for the incident and not maintaining the world-class standards.
Despite the lack of world-class standards, the executives in charge of the government-owned power plant were collectively paid nearly $300,000 in bonuses. Former CEO Andrew Bills receiving the highest of $80,000.
You say you weren't satisfied with the performance of CS Energy. Why were bonuses paid in addition to the very generous salaries?
The remuneration of government-owned corporation staff is entirely a matter for the board. I had a general dissatisfaction with the performance of the board and the CEO.
It's also been revealed the Brady report into the explosion cost $10.4 million, while CS Energy has spent $38 million on external legal fees, which includes attempts to stop its own report from being released. Questions have also been raised about why it took so long for the Energy Minister to be told about the maintenance failures after it was revealed he was kept in the dark for at least 6 months.
CS Energy was speaking to the Minister about progress on the report. We didn't communicate with the Minister about the content of the report.